Divorce for us has been better than couples therapy.
We have two consenting adults who have been closely confined and have found an option other than homicide.
The walls here are not that thick.